move on to agenda item 6F. This is the Stone Creek backup well. Mr. Stouty?
Yes, sir. The Stone Creek backup well provides water for the North Lowndes system. We were having issues with this well. It was wanting to trip out after initial troubleshooting. Shea well and pump come in, determined that the bearings had dropped and a new pump and motor would be required. Cost of this was $25,765.
Any questions for Mr. Stout? Okay, hearing none, we'll move.